I met Beatrice when we both went to a course of ENOA to make opera for young audiences.
This was led by Willem Bruls, and there I met Mathilde van Tenar. It was 3 years ago, and we decided to create an opera together. And after a few months of research, we found out the story of Tontellegen, called and lead for the man.
When I read the story, I just thought it was really touching. And I think you need something that's warm and touching to really convey something genuine and to share it with, well, young people, but also, hopefully, everyone. The opera touches, I think, on many themes, and one of the most important things is loneliness, because the mole wants to write a song for the moon to cheer up the moon, because he thinks the moon is lonely. But actually the mole himself or herself is also really lonely. It's also about the journey to overcome this loneliness. And the way to overcome it is for the mole to compose, to write a song, and to bring this song to the other animals who are going to perform it.
And the song doesn't achieve the goal at first, so it needs to be reworked on.
So it's also about this journey from loneliness to self-acceptance and of making music together and gaining confidence and making friends. The story is about music and the power of music, so that's perfect.